walk away. You were the clock that was ticking in my heart. Changed my state of mind when love's so hard to find. Your feelings changed like the weather. Went from clear to gray. All that I would pay. How can I go on with a cup falling apart? Love's so hard to find when someone's on your mind. Listen, baby.
So I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent, but I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow. I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you have to walk 1,000 miles.
My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look it through each other's eyes, but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get, just stay true.
Everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room. Maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny. Like that. Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, God. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. We don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find.